Cripple Creek.
Oh my God, that's just too much.